When that fool of a king, Sarvain, died, he uttered a prophecy from the book. Those who defeated him recorded his words, called them the fivefold curse. The curse foretold of the cyclical rise of darkness that would continue again and again until inevitably it triumphs. The devastation, as the mortals call it, fulfilled that curse. Yet before we turn the page on that prophecy, a passage from it may still hold truth for the days ahead. And then darkness shall send yet again. Then once more, and the darkness shall win.